are going. Mikey's right here holding.
No way.
We're going to Odesza. Yay! Well, Mikey's more excited than me, but in Orlando, though, so it's like 2-hour drive, and there's kind of some traffic. So hopefully it doesn't take us that long to get there. And now it's raining, but it starts at 7, so we have plenty of time.
Plenty of time.
Why is this even up here? We need to get something else to put there. Like,
it's literally been up there for like 3 years.
Okay. Yeah, that's all I was going to say. Anyway. Oh, you're wasting my space!
We'll be right back.
after the concert because I was tired and we had to drive like 2 hours home. So yeah, the concert was pretty amazing. They had this like drum line come out from a lot of the songs and like a guy playing the trumpet and the trombone, and like it just sounded so awesome. And I was like, what? I wasn't a huge Odesza fan before, like it was more for Mikey that we went, but I liked their music and it was like, I'm definitely glad I went. But then I just came home and like went straight to bed. So now I am making breakfast and working and hanging out with Princeton. And tonight Rob comes for the weekend. He's we just saw him last weekend in Richmond, but he's coming this weekend to go to the playoff game on Saturday night because the Bolts are playing the Caps. So the DC team is playing the Tampa team. So he's gonna come and we're going to the game on Saturday night, and it's the final round of playoffs. So if they, whatever team wins goes on to the final, the Stanley Cup final, and plays whatever team wins from the other side. So it's gonna be pretty crazy.
Is it a mermaid? You can do it!
Them in white. What is this? They're always wearing red.
Yeah.